In the end, the final round of the IDSF Grand Slam Latin Finals saw the very best dancers from Europe and the USA take to the floor. As expected, the world number twos Maritza Vaskova and Melinda Tarek-George blazed their way into the finals. Hot on their heels were world number three Eugene Kutsevman and Maria Manasova from the USA. In this round, each of the six finalists had to perform five types of dances: the samba, the cha-cha-cha, the rumba, the paso doble, and the jive. The final round of the Latin discipline also featured the unique Grand Slam format. We kick off the highlights of the final round action with the first dance, the samba.
Five dance styles to look forward to in this Grand Slam Latin final: the samba, the cha-cha, the rumba, the pasodoble, and the jive. And on the floor, the couple from Hungary, Maurizio Vescovo and Melinda Tarek-George, currently ranked number two in the world in the Latin dance discipline, and they've been a partnership for more than 5 years, and I have to say, great favorites of mine. Showing the international nature of dance sport these days, from Slovenia, Zoran Plol and Tatiana Labinovic, currently ranked number four and second at the IDSF Grand Slam Latin Championships in Russia in November. Well, now, couple number one, Eugene Kutsevman and Maria Manasova, representing the United States, where they live and train in New York. We'll be right back.
These are the standings after the first dance. Eugene Kasevmen and Maria Manasova have taken the early lead by taking first place in the samba. And not far behind is a couple from Hungary, Maritza Vaskova and Melinda Tarakjorgi. Up next, the cha-cha-cha.
Hungarian couple of Vaskova and Tarakjorgi, and the Italian brother and sister, the Di Filippos, take on the cha-cha-cha. The Italians currently rank number 5 in the world. Events in the world given the Grand Slam event title by the IDSF. They take place in countries as far apart as Germany, Russia, Spain, the United States, China and Shanghai and Japan. But this event you're watching is of course the final of finals, and all the couples here are here strictly on invitation. Chance to see an English competitor, Rachel Herron, with her partner Evgeny Smugin, representing the United Kingdom, and they've been a partnership for some 5 years now.
After the second dance, the world number 3s have extended their lead by winning the cha-cha-cha. But once again, their world number 2 Hungarian opponents stay hot on their heels. In third place, Stefano and Annalisa Di Filippo. With the sambar and the cha-cha-cha done, it was time for the rumba.
And Zoran and Paul and Tatiana Lavinovic come here on a real high, having picked up first and second placings in competitions in Austria, Russia and Switzerland and Belgium since November as part of the IDSF Grand Slam. Eugene Katzmann and Maria Manasova representing America very much in the forefront of IDSF dance, having picked up the World Games 2005 gold medals in Duisburg, Germany. And an interesting note that in that final they beat the brother and sister pair we've just seen of Stefano and Annalisa Di Filippo.
Couples, your next dance is the rumba.
Abrázame y no me digas nada, solo abrázame.
And as we look at Kuznetsov and Sepchashvili from Russia, they too have had considerable success in 2005, winning the IDSF Grand Slam Latin Championship. That was the one held in Russia in November.
Nada, solo abrázame, me basta tu mirada para comprender que tú te irás. Abrázame como si fuera ahora la primera vez, como si me quisieras hoy igual a que ayer. Abrázame.
After the third dance, Eugene Katsevman and Maria Manasova from the USA are proving their dominance in this competition by topping the judges' score sheet yet again. The next dance is the Paso Doble.
So that most Latin of dances, the Paso Doble. Dance sport, of course, now an official member of the Olympic movement, and in fact the IDSF has recently welcomed as their special ambassador Juan Antonio Samaranch. Had a very nicely timed 90 seconds there. Must seem painfully short to the competitors, but so many hours of work go into the preparation.
Couples unit dance is the Paso Doble.
Hungary and Russia. A little tip for those watching who like to appreciate the finer points of this great sport. Don't just watch the top half of the body, watch the feet.
Once again, the judges' score sheet looks virtually unchanged as the top three places remain unchanged as well, with a couple from the USA continuing to wow the judges. They topped the list for the Paso Doble, as they did for the other three dancers. It looks as if their dominance in this event will continue as they enter their final dance, the Jive.
Well now, if you want to know why it's called dance sport and why it is bidding to be an Olympic sport as well, have a look at the next two sets, because here you will see athleticism, coordination, fitness, and a considerable amount of skill.
La
doing extremely well, aren't they? The UK couple of Smuggin and Heron, one of the younger couples on the tour, currently in fourth place after the first four Styles here. If you want to feel how fit and healthy you are, try that for 90 seconds. So our final couple in this Latin discipline of the Grand Slam final. And I could watch these two all evening. Well, they've been dancing together for 10 years, and I guess you have to say that it does show. Super partnership.
With the top spot for the jive going to the world number threes from the USA, the IDSF Grand Slam Finals title in the Latin category goes to Eugene Kutsuvman and Maria Monosova. In fact, the judges have ranked them as the top couple for all five of the dancers in the final. So here are the final standings. Maritza Viscovo and Melinda Torogjorge from Hungary coming in a strong second, while the brother and sister pair from Italy, Stefano and Annalisa Di Filippo, had a respectable showing, but they will have to settle for third place. It was another very impressive performance from the couples who all dance at the very highest levels of skill and athleticism at this event.
Champions of the Latin IDSF Grand Slam, Eugene Kutsuvman and Maria Monosova, the United States of America.
The winner is taking home €3,500 as well as stunning diamond jewelry from Jetem Jewelers.
Thank you. great. We had a good night, we felt, and we did improve since the first round. And in the end, we're very happy with our final performance.
So a very fruitful trip for this couple as they take home the honor and the title of the 2005 IDSF Grand Slam Latin Final Championships.
So Eugene Katsevman and Maria Manasova, representing the United States, take the floor as champions for the honor dance. And we do hope you've enjoyed our coverage of this year-end finale to the Grand Slam season here in Singapore, the IDSF Grand Slam Finals. Goodbye for now.
Necesito hablar.